It's May 9th, about 6 o'clock, actually 5:50. The winds are mild. I just filled up Rocky with 10 gallons of fuel. He's almost full. Got lots of oil. I had a bad mad check the last time. That's why I didn't fly. I've spoken to Phil, RJ, Toby. Phil has spoken to a couple other mechanics, and he thinks that because it's such a new cylinder that I need to break it in, and perhaps the seals, the gaskets, or the rings in the cylinder haven't seated, and there could be leaking a little bit of oil onto the spark plug. But I'll let you know.
Thank you. Fascist. What does this incident, Ambassador, tell you about just how much Russia is making itself an international pariah right now?
Right. I would say that I think that President Putin somehow thought that if he just put some false flags out there and false narratives, that somehow the world would believe him. And the fact is, the world doesn't, because this is such a blatant display of completely unprovoked aggression, followed by an invasion that includes war crimes and brutal attacks on civilians. What President Putin has done is basically showed the entire world that his justifications were completely false, and then showed himself basically to be a brutal autocrat. And so this idea that somehow he can be a partner in world organizations and that we have a lot of common interests is just, unfortunately, he's undermined all that, and I can tell you that it's not going to go back to business as usual.
Yeah, good point. The act acting U.S. Ambassador to Ukraine, Christina Putin. Thank you so much for joining us. Good luck over there. Be careful. And please just stay safe together with all the other U.S. diplomats and supporters.